four bands started back in the 80s and still alive. The Big Four!
Listen to what we're talking about, or you just want us to like kiss or something?
Whoa.
Meet the real me. My misfits way of life.
Wow, check out Anthrax, man. They're killing me.
It's like clapping with one hand. What is that? And a mosh. What is that? And a mosh.
Big you get, it's all just a big battle of the bands at the end of the day.
to be back! Take it easy, man. It's been a long day. Oh, everybody's silent. say,
go
ahead, squeeze
it. See, man.
People that we miss. I'd like to mention a couple of people, if I may. A close friend, Ronnie Dio.
That's what I'm talking about! Yeah!
God bless that motherfucker! He's the man! Also, we got another gentleman that was a motherfucker on the guitar and dearly missed! Daryl! Everything to metal too. That's what we're doing here together, man. Everyone, we thank you for all that support along with this tour right here. The big floor really wants to thank you, each and every one of you guys, man. All right. I'd like to do something brand new. man, hiding in the back, there is. Jesus! On the bass, Frankie Bellows! Of course, on the rhythm, in the clean fucking head right here, Scotty! Right here, the motherfucker in the middle, Mr. Joey Belladonna! It's a fucking honor to be with you people today. Yeah! I'd like to do a song from the Spreading the Disease album back in 85, Mo.
Fuck yeah!
Metal at its finest, it's called because three of these four bands today got their fucking start in Southern California. So it makes sense that they're all coming home. This next song is the song that we all have in common. Every single one of you, every one of us in the bands today, it's the reason why we're all fucking here today. Because every single one of us is metal thrashing metal! We'll be right back.
Get away. Thank you. Thank you. producer.
Thank you.
skips red light. Dark glass passes light. Most valued possession. Hindsight is always 20/20. The new pack is still a big fuss. We can use this short destruction. My story.
so much. Yeah. This song we'll forget about today.
That's a piece.
This next song we're going to do for you is a song that is very timely right now. You watch the news with the earthquakes and the volcanoes and the tsunamis and kingdom against kingdom and nation against nation and brother killing brother. What are we doing? We'll be right back. doing this. You're part of history today, you guys. I'm so glad to be listening to you here. I'm never going home because we want to see you again. You've been great. We've been Megadeth. Good night.
We're going to do a new song for you.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
This is a song about freedom.
Yeah.
And how expensive it can be.
Yeah.
This is America.
Thank you. No. Do you feel it? Yeah.